Linn County is offering $3 million of in assistance to people who have fallen behind on rent. The county got more than $5.5 million in federal funding. To qualify, household income must be half the annual median income or less. Also, you must not have already used 18 months of emergency rent assistance and be at risk of being evicted or homeless. The other $2.5 million will be used to support affordable housing initiatives.